everybody. Hello, it's Mr. Piggy. And we're gonna announce the winners.
You mean the winner.
Black Yoshi, what are you doing up there? Call of Duty! Oh yeah, guys, does this Nintendo Switch game the Nintendo Switch console come with, like, Call of Duty or something?
No, it doesn't. Are you dumb? Like, Call of Duty was not Nintendo games.
Actually, it's on the Wii U.
Who cares?
Okay. So the winner was...
You mean is...
The winner is...
What are you going to say yet?
Pork Pig Play!
Who?
Never mind. That guy is awesome, but you can go subscribe.
Okay, whatever. The winner is... Me, okay.
No, I won. No, wait, everyone hold on. We have to redo the scene because you messed it up. You're not an announcer. Die.
Ouch. So can I have my Nintendo Switch now?
No, you're not an announcer.
Ow, that actually hurt my thumb. Ow, you hurt my thumb. So can I take my Nintendo Switch now?
Well, half thumbs.
No, my actual thumb. Stop hitting me. That hurts. Whatever. Can I have my Nintendo Switch?
No, now? Say sorry.
Sorry.
Pretend that never happened.
Okay, I'll pretend.
Okay, the winner is Blue Toad. Oh, but yes. I really don't know how you win. Guys, let him win. You guys are really dumb.
Wait, I want a speech. Okay, where is the mic? Okay. So, thank you, everyone, for voting for me. Like, because this Nintendo Switch is awesome. Not for this loser. Yes.
I'll shoot you with my Glock.
What?
Whatever.
So, since I got... Well, I already beat this game, so who cares? Anyone want to play some 1-2 Switch with me? The voice actor is not here for Donkey Kong, so go rest in peace, Donkey Kong. Anyone want to play Nintendo Switch?
No.
Okay.
Maybe Mario's going to be so mad at me. He wanted me to win this, so we can play 1-2 Switch together. I'm going to stick those Joy-Cons up my butt and get them all poopy.
Pig, Mr. Pig, or baby, or someone, can you open it for me? Because I have to hold this camera.
No.
But I can't open it. Okay, whatever. So we're going to play.
I will. I'll open it for you.
Now, where do I?
I'll open it for you.
Then open it. And I thought Black Yoshi had like a gangsta voice. Are you just going to shoot it open?
Maybe.
I don't think you should do it with a baby on top of it.
Okay. Hopefully this doesn't damage it.
Oh my god, I'm just gonna open it myself. I can't open this with one hand. Someone please help me. Okay. You know the Nintendo Switch. What? Why is it already opened up? This is... What is this, Mr. Pig?
I don't know. I found it on eBay or something.
Whatever. Well, this did not come from eBay. It's brand. Well, okay. So, stop eating the Joy-Con. Well, since this is disgusting, we'll see you in the next clip of this. So, yeah, and then the Nintendo Switch should be all set up. So, yeah, it's all set up now. Oh, this is my jam.
Wow.
Can you pick it up with the stand? You just knocked it down.
That was
neat. Oh my god. Maybe we should turn it down a little bit so we don't get copyright.
I'll put it up with my hand. Grab a
Joy-Con. Okay. Oh my god, you are so dumb. Can you? Oh my, I have to hold the camera.
I got this.
The kickstand is in the back.
I got this.
Okay.
Don't look. You can look at.
Just look at me.
Black Yoshi's Glock. Look at Black Yoshi's Glock.
Okay. So, see this? High definition. Oh, it is Glock. Stop dropping it! You want to break it? Oh, my Joy-Con is vibrating. Wait. No, it's not. The right Joy-Con is vibrating. Vibrations, man. Just put it gently. Aim it at the camera for beautiful people. Well, some are beautiful. Some. Okay, shake the Joy-Con because you felt that vibration, man.
Yes.
Oh. You know, we're just gonna come back when it's all set up because this guy's gonna be ready. Shut up. We have everything set up and we're gonna be playing Soda Shake first, so we don't need this left Joy-Con. Yeah. So basically, all you gotta do is shake it and then whoever. Oh, the stupid door keeps opening. So all you gotta do is shake it and then whoever makes it pop loses. So yeah.
Take it.
okay?
I want.
Get out of the way so people can see. Okay, here you go. Would you like to shake the soda? That's not how you shake it. Nothing's happening. I shake it up and down, like up, up, down, up, down, up, down, up, down. No, you're terrible at shaking it.
Here you go.
Oops, that was bad. Here you go. Would you like some stupid door? It's so weird. Oh my god.
I think there's a spooky ghost.
I don't know. It's just really windy.
Take it.
Oh my god. Sorry. That's what? What?
Yes!
Yes! I dropped it.
Oh, yes.
Oh my god. Cheers to who? Me. Right? Me, right? Okay. Get your butt out of the screen. I want to play a different game. Let's play Quick Draw. I said, let's play Quick Draw. And you use guns in that. Like, I was expecting someone.
Oh, yeah. I kind of did it.
Yeah, bye, baby Luigi. Get out of here, even though you won.
Okay. I'm going to practice with this because I have a Glock. And I use it a lot. Don't call it.
That did not rhyme. So.
It's not supposed to rhyme. I got a clock. I got a clock.
A clock.
And a clock. Oh, yeah.
Oh, my good. This is going to keep. I don't want to play this stupid one again.
Hey, you can't use my clock.
Mm-hmm. Oh, yes. Where is Quick Draw?
Hey, I'm right. Because I'm a right.
No, you're wrong, actually. Where is Quick? Oh, it's right there. You just passed it. Here's the right dragon. Here you go. Okay, let's do this. Show. Oops. How are you supposed to do this? We have tiny hands.
My hands are big.
Stop moving the Joy-Con.
Oh, sorry. Sure.
You have to leave it.
Sorry, mister.
Here, I'll move this closer for you. Oops. For you noobs to see. Not you noobs. You guys are cool. Well, some of you.
Yeah, don't be a bait to me.
Don't be mean
to that.
Don't be bullies like this kid. Okay. So remember, you gotta press the Z. Oh my, how are we supposed to do this with our tiny? Okay, this is gonna be difficult. You gotta hold your gun down. Lower it. Like this. Just use two hands. What are you doing? Oh my god. Lower it.
I win.
Do what I'm doing. Use two hands. It makes it easier. Okay, lower it. You have to press ZR when you shoot, so if you don't
know this.
Okay, you have to lower it down. God, it says lower it. Like, do what I'm doing. You two hands. Oh my god. Just hold. Oh, look, I win big bad. Oh, I won by disqualification. Yeah, you suck.
Guys, quick cut.
No.
Quick cut.
We're gonna do that again, and you're not gonna be dumb, okay?
I wanna have a cut.
What do you mean a cut?
I mean, end it and we can do it again.
We're doing it again right now, okay?
Hello? Are you dead?
Oh, sorry. I died for a second.
Okay. Makes sense.
Look, can you actually do it right this time? And get in the camera. You're not in the camera. Even though I don't think anyone wants to see you in the camera.
Hey, is that because I'm black?
No, it's just because I'm better than you. Okay. Stop lifting it up. This is very serious because you're going to die. You're about to get shot. I can't see you. Oh, who's the winner?
My Glock.
Oh, get wrecked, noob. I'm better at Call of Duties.
Okay. You really think you're better at Call of Duties?
Yep. Don't take...
You God, really
messed
think
it up. Mad camera's messed up. Okay. Yes, I think I am. So let's play a different game now.
Yeah.
The right Joy-Con has to choose the game. See, it says press the pause select. Oh, how many times? How many times are you gonna knock it over? Please tell me how many times. Oh my
god.
Oh god. So sorry to technical difficulties.
I'm pretty sure it's gonna
be okay. So, what are we gonna play? Go play Legends of Breath of the Wild? Yeah, that would be cool.
No.
Except for No, we're not playing Quick Draw.
I want a rematch.
Okay, noob. Even though I already won twice, because the first time you beat them. So I got my trigger. Got my Glock.
I got the real Glock.
You're not in the camera, just so you know that. You just stand close to the antenna. Don't aim it down. ZR, not R. Okay, so. Please stop knocking it over. If you knock it over one more time, this video's done.
No.
Yeah, we can hear you, stupid Nintendo Switch. Switchity Switch.
I should be the voice actor.
That was quick. I wasn't ready for that. I bet you won. Yep. I barely even pressed the button. That sucks. It doesn't matter. I won twice. Let's play
different. I got a glove.
You obviously can see I'm better than him in this game, so yeah. Let's play a different one. Oh, yes. Which one should we play? Signal flag, soda flake. I don't know what you said. No, no. Hold on. We've got to find a new one. There's no way we can do this one because our mouths don't even open. Oh, you can't even see. Yep. So let's do wizard. I want a rematch.
I never played that.
Yes, you have played it before.
Yes, I have. Oh, yeah. I always wrecked you in this one.
Oops. You guys want to watch this amazing cutscene? Get out of the way.
I always...
See, this looks so cool. Like, ooh. Like the people in
wait,
the
let's,
videos...
Wait, let's reenact it. Your face is in the way.
Oh, I'm sorry. I'm trying to put
Blue Tail, let's reenact it.
No. You need our Joy-Cons.
I don't know what my Joy-Con is.
Okay. I'm not going to lose to you at this again.
Look at my... I'm a wizard, Harry.
Shut up. I was literally like right about to kill him. He was like all the way at the edge, and then magically he just killed me. Okay,
I'm a wizard.
I'm spinning it so good. You're not even in the cameras. I don't really want you in the cameras though, because I don't. You're Black Yoshi. Oh my god, you barely spun it. Oh, it didn't even start. Oh, no, wait. I what?
Wrecked.
How? What? You weren't even doing anything.
Wrecked.
What? I hate this game too.
Orange.
Give me this Joy-Con. I get the right Joy-Con because I'm right and you're wrong. Let's do. Let's do copy dance. God, who's got better dance moves?
Oh no.
Okay, but since I can barely move my legs, I'm gonna be a different person.
We.
Oh yeah, hey Mario, I'm coming to play some Mario. I mean, someone to switch.
Why are you here?
Yeah, because I want to play.
You're not gonna let me play my Call of Duty.
I want to play someone to switch.
Play your dumb Mario stuff.
Because I have really cool. Yeah, we do not need wrist straps because wrist straps are for nibs. Stop with your big fat nose.
Who are you talking to?
Please make hate comments on Black Yoshi for knocking it over so many times. Like, if you had a dollar every time he knocked... Yo, don't you realize it didn't even start? See, now I can't even stand it up. See? Okay. Get your stupid person out of the way. Okay? I don't care about your dumb person. Move. You have to hold it like this. Why is there so much noise in the background all the time? Planes, TVs, everything. But we got 1-2 switch. Oh, I gotta pose. Okay. Okay, I'm gonna go first. 1, 2, 3, 4. Oh, yeah. Why are you so quiet? Dab. You saw my dab? Please, just stop. With your fat head out of the way. This is seriously getting really annoying now when you keep knocking it over. You're not even, you didn't even move the Joy-Con.
Okay.
Ooh. Ooh. You seriously don't get away from the stupid screen because you keep knocking it over.
You don't, they don't even see me.
Oh, my dance moves are on fire. Ooh. Get it? Because I'm Fire Mario and my dance moves are on fire. You get it? You get it? Now you're in the corner. Baby Luigi's next because freaking Black Yoshi knocked it over like 10 times.
Actually, because he has such a big fan. I'm going to go ask somebody who's...
Body once told me the world. Yeah. And then, which one should we do? Gorilla would be great for Donkey Kong, but too bad the voice one for Donkey Kong isn't here. Let's do Balls Count. I like Balls Count. It says Ball Count, but it's Balls Count, actually. Just so you know. I don't care. I just want to start. I don't want to look at this. We're doing Balls Count.
Hey, who are you?
Who are you?
What is that? Can I play with you?
I don't care. As long as you don't knock the Nintendo Switch down. If you knock it down once, you're out of here, and then a new person comes. Like, I had to kick that stupid Black Yoshi guy out. He's so freaking annoying.
Hey, I know that guy.
Yeah, I don't care. See, you gotta feel the balls rolling around. Get out.
That was a
get out. Get out. Get out right
I
now.
I hate you.
Get the hell out.
I'm right leaving.
Now. Get out.
I'm leaving.
Good, I don't care. You get a different person than Yoshi, because freaking Yoshis with their big fat noses are just going to knock it down over and over again. Like, can we just make the video without knocking it over?
Am I a Yoshi?
I guess, but... Just show what he's doing on the screen so you can feel the balls rolling around.
That's pretty weird, man.
I did not make this game. Nintendo did. Okay. That was Nintendo. Okay, let's do this. Just feel the balls rolling around.
Guys, I know a perfect...
Shut up!
I know a perfect strategy for this game.
The strategy is basically copying me. What are you doing?
You see that spam? That heavy, heavy spam.
Okay, this is my final guess. I think I win. And what are you gonna do? Just gonna guess what I did? Just gonna guess what I did? Why did I know it was 2, but I picked 3? Because I wasn't sure? That's why.
I'm pretty sure you're just dumb.
You're dumb for copying me.
Ooh, what's Destiny?
Oh, yeah, I can use a pro controller on this game.
No, you can't.
Yes, I can. Let's see? No, it doesn't work. You need Joy-Cons. So if you don't have Joy-Cons with your Nintendo Switch, then you must have got scammed. You gotta get out.
That wasn't me.
Get.
I wasn't even close to that.
Get out.
That wasn't me.
Get out.
That was you.
I did not. Okay. In the comments below, who touched it? Did Firebar touch it, or did White Yoshi touch it? And then they'll say, who freaking touched the thing? And it was obviously the same person who knocked it down 10 other times. So, you really the right Joy-Con controls everything. So, maybe I should be the right. Let's do milking cows.
No, I'm not. Wait.
Then get out, because I don't even want you here anyways.
You know, I'm secretly a cow.
Where are the wrist straps?
I know where they are. Yeah.
Mm-hmm, you have them. Well, remember, you put the... Okay, for you kids out there who do not know how to put a Joy-Con strap on, you put it on the top. You like, you see the top? Top to bottom. Like, so you
Dad,
do it like
what
this.
Look what I found.
Ew, that plastic fidget spinner?
Hey, Alexa.
My fidget spinner is better because it's not plastic. Ew. See? You're making it so dark. Get away from the light. You're blocking the light. You're blocking the light. Move. Get that out of here. Here, I'll put that on for you too. Remember, top. So you see this part? You put that on the top way. Not like the other people who do not know how to put Joy-Con straps on. You see, you just put it on the top if it would go on.
But.
Wait, I think it's unlocked.
Do you know how to take it out good?
Yeah, it's basically the same thing. Okay. Here, take your dumb Joy-Con. We're going to milk some cows. So playing with that fidgety spinner. Okay, I'm the best at milking cows. Come on, let's milk some cows. This is the best one. Because you got to milk cows. Okay, we're going to milk some cows, guys. I'm going to win. Oh, come on, face me, noob. Even you.
SL and SR buttons.
You gotta press the SL and SR buttons. Too bad we didn't get Mario Kart yet, but we're gonna get Mario Kart 8 probably today. But you're probably not gonna see. We're probably gonna have it before you see this video, because yeah. What are you doing? SL SR. It even shows you on the little thing screen. At the same time. What? Oh my god. Hand it over. It says hold it vertically. It was even saying hold your Joy-Con vertically. Okay, there's milk. Milk cows! Yeah, get milk. 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 I got. Milk. Milking cows are really fun. This is probably going to be the last mini game we play. What are you doing? You're really bad. You're not even in the screen. I definitely won that one. Oh, get wrecked, get wrecked, get wrecked, noob. I got 6, you got 2. Why are you so quiet? Well, the video's all... Get out.
Okay.
I never want to see another Yoshi again. I don't care about
Super Mario Bros. I'm flying!
Well, thank you for watching. Why are you still there? You are still there. Well, thanks for watching this troll video about playing 1-2 Switch and all the Yoshis ruined it. So, peace out, noobs. Yay!